Schools will still have to meet the same standards, but they will have more freedom over